All right, back at it. This time we're going to try and feed Bambi again, maybe outside instead of on the kitchen floor this time. So we won't need your assistance with the cleanup. Maybe we'll let you come out and clean up after we're done anyway. All right. Open the door and got to get outside quickly, otherwise the deer comes in.
Hi, Bambi. You ready for some more breakfast? Are you? You ready for some more? You like that cereal, don't you? Yeah. Cereal. We'll have to do that more often, huh? Just not necessarily the bowl that I started with. It's all right. You can eat my breakfast anytime. Yeah. Be happy to share with you. Not much sharing once he starts it. He was in high gear, wasn't he?
Yes, he was.
Wasn't much sharing going on after that.
Get your breakfast into you. We're down to the last pint of milk. We got to go to the store and get more milk for you. Boy. Yes, you are. Very good boy. Those little antlers are becoming more prominent every day. Yes.
The little buttons.
Little baby deer.
Candles. No? Yeah, He's taking the deer protein pellets over the carrots. I think the cereal took the edge off. Some veggies. Back to the deer pellets. He knows it's called rack builder.
That's right.
Blueberries? Those? He's eating them one at a time. You are funny. Sorry, I have a mosquito attacking me. How about some more of that cereal you like? Your sorghum oats? No, he's only going to eat them with milk now. From now on, it's got to be served with milk. Do you want your milk? You going to drink milk this morning? Are you? Are you going to drink some milk this morning? Oh, you want some more deer pellets? That's fine. Sure, what do you want this morning? Huh? You want some more cereal? He does, and he's going to help himself. He's a big deer now. He doesn't need to be served. It's good.
It's your new taste sensation.
No.
That was so just 10 minutes ago.
It's only like a tablespoon left, but I sprinkled some of your cereal on top. Come on, try it. It's not the same if it isn't out of our bowl. Bambi. No. Being a little snit. Aren't you? Let me get you cleaned off. You ate rather neatly. Yes, you did. Oh, you're so good. He's such a good boy. He's such a good boy. Yes. Oh, stretch it out. There you go. Oh.